So, Richtofen, where is he? The other me.
Alas!
Some maggot chow, dragon!
Thank you.
get a taste for this gum. Talking to me? Starting to think this is a bad idea. Richtofen's told about this place. Wonder if this was his room.
sacrifice? I think I can manage that.
Don't start when you can't finish! So, I'm outnumbered, huh? This could get interesting.
I know I can rely on explosives.
primitive, but damn effective. Of arrows in his life.
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
Primitive, but damn effective.
Oh, you are trouble, boys.
Who knew Dempsey needed explosive arrows in his life? Tear this place a new one. Settle any argument.
insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility will serve to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
I would say I am ready for anything, but I know that to be true.
Hey, I think I can feel it working already. Hey, pus sores, I made a little something for you.
Change. Jagero!
Your bark was worse than your bite, mutt.
Back to the pound for you!
Progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the NPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of this.
What the hell just happened? I don't suppose anyone else feels like lugging this around.
Why didn't you take a dirt nap, meatbag?
Not exactly going to plan, is it, Richthofen? Or are you gonna tell me this is how you planned it? That everything's fine?
Points.
yours!
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
Toy.
Dauphin! Whoever you may be, do not know your true intentions. But make no mistake. Not allow you to succeed. I have activated the emergency containment field to protect the test subject's cryo chamber. Your continued defiance is an exercise in futility that will result only in your own demise.
Seeing as how Richtofen and put his damn brain in a jar. Off. Eat up, guys. There's more than enough to go around. Get your claws off me, flush sword! Just happened.
swarming in! I won't ever get bored! Believe me!
Yeah. Down. Change.
It is now beyond doubt that your actions pose a threat to the work of Group 935. Your treachery leaves me no option but to take steps to ensure your termination. Even if it means the destruction of the castle itself. Launch protocol initiated. 30 rockets to impact. You are reading multiple rocket launches. What have you done? You are a bullet of it! Even the destruction of this facility and my own death will not prevent the advancement of our cause. Just stop nothing!
Once I thought us fools to dare change history, but now I am not so sure.
The road is long and dark, but I know where we are going. We will complete our mission. He's still alive.
I fucking hope so.
This subject will one day wreak havoc across the entire universe. He cannot be allowed to live.
This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another. I should never have trusted you, Richthofen. Never!
You should trust me, Dempsey. You all should. This artifact has the power to contain and preserve the subject's soul. Your soul. But it can only be done after the moment of death. Just as you saw me do to my other self. It is the only way.
Wait! If someone's gotta take him out to save the universe, then it should be me that does it.
Good to see you, Tank.